Hello and welcome to the Pause channel. First of all, I would like to thank all of you for being such a loyal viewer to the channel. And at the same time, I would like to apologize for the computer voiceovers that we had been using in the past. But from now onwards, one of the team members will be doing the voiceovers. And you won't have to bear the computer sound ever again. But at the same time, if you don't like the voice of me for any reason, do let me know. Your feedbacks mean a lot to us, so it's not a huge issue. One of the other members can do the voiceover. And I would like to say one last thing again. You guys own this channel is yours. Without your support, we are nothing. So your feedbacks are very important to us. And we will try our best to do whatever we can to make the channel better. And if you have any suggestions, you can always give us in the comment section. Now let's talk about the video a bit. This video was taken in Melton, Australia, where a guy was walking with his dog, a basset hound, and he was walking along his dog on the road when all of a sudden two pit bulls came out of the house and attacked the dog. Well, one of them doesn't even look like a pit bull to me, but that's what I've read research about it. Everybody's saying both of them are pit bulls. excuse me. And even if they are pit bulls, it doesn't matter. What I think here is, I think that's a territorial attack, because these pit bulls are friendly with each other. They're living in one house. And if they were dog aggressive, they would have fought each other as well at some point. But they're living in one house, and they attacked the dog. I mean, it's like they ganged up on the dog, and they are working as a pack. So I would say that's a territorial attack, but at the same time, again, bad ownership. I mean, if owner knows that their dog is territorial, they shouldn't let the dogs out. And if the owner doesn't know what his dog's nature is, then that means they shouldn't own a dog at the end of the day. So every owner should know what their dog's nature is, to be honest. Again, I would say that's a territorial attack. That's not an attack carried out just for the sake of it. But my verdict isn't final. You guys, a lot of you guys know a lot better and a lot more than me. And I would like to read your views about it. What do you think? Do you think that's a territorial attack? Do you think they are just attacking because they're aggressive? Do you think they are not properly trained? Of course they are not properly trained, that's true. But, or do you think that's the breed of the dog? Right, whatever your views are, please do let us know in the comments.